spending $200 on vintage footwear.
I'm really not in the mood for this.